We are at Home Depot and more. Everybody helping out, including Oklahoma State men's basketball coach Travis Ford, flipping burgers today. I know you guys are trying to do everything you can just to do your part.
Yeah, you know, donate money to the Red Cross, did that, but I, you know, wanted to do something physical. Get out here and, you know, get your hands dirty a little bit. And so I just told my staff, I came up with the idea, say, hey, let's find a grill, pull it to more, and let's go buy up every hot dog, hamburger we can in Stillwater. And that's what we're doing. We're going to sit here all day and do our hamburgers, hot dogs all night. We're going to spend the night out here, be here tomorrow, and do whatever we can to help. And everybody's been so appreciative, and everybody's been so helpful. It's been unbelievable.
What's the reaction from everybody that you've been able to give a hamburger, a hot dog? What's their reaction been?
Just appreciative. Yeah. Very appreciative. Everybody, you know, obviously is trying to take care of a lot of people out here, and everybody's trying to take care of each other, which is, you know, the way it should be. But everybody's just been extremely appreciative.
Well, we really appreciate you guys being down here, doing your part, as so many people across the state of Oklahoma have been. Thank you guys very much. We appreciate it.
The least we can do. I mean, I wish there was more we could do, but, you know, every little bit counts.
Thanks, Coach.
Travis Ford, everybody doing their part at Home Depot today, serving up burgers and hot dogs for everybody here who comes by and wants one. Guys, we'll send it back to you.